Welcome back, everyone. Criminal Archer here. Time for some more carrion. We have a... Oh, did I kill him? I must have killed him when I was passing through. I was going to say there's a flamethrower guy over here, but apparently not. Apparently he died. Let's go down. Oh, no, this is the place we've been already. Let's go up. It's closed. Let's keep going up. We're in an area we've been before, but there's more to be done, so I'm trying to figure out. Oh, there it is. That's it. That's what we need to do right here. Or not, maybe? I can't seem to go into this thing here. So maybe not. Oh, we can pass through. Duh. Okay. I keep forgetting that that's how it ends. In my mind, it's like every time you do it, you're supposed to come back out in a normal... back in your own place. Can't go that way. Oh, I see what we have to do. Deposit a little biomass, which is not a euphemism for pooping, no matter how much it sounds like. Got the flamethrower. That was unexpected. See, like, sometimes you replace them and sometimes you just go back to where you came from. And I don't really know how you're supposed to know which is which. Eat this guy. No. Touch that anymore. Can't touch this. Boo doo doo doo. Boo doo. Alright, where am I supposed to go now? I'm stuck. Oh, you can control him even though he's dead. There we go. Didn't know we were gonna be able to possess a dead guy. Grow hundreds of deadly keratin spikes. Requires energy to use. Okay. I don't entirely know the utility of this? I mean, I'm sure we'll figure it out, but not entirely that sure the utility of the spikes. Ow. Okay, come here. And we're back. Okay. Got him. Why do they have a bunch of like remote control thingies on them? Maybe that means you can't grab them. By that I mean possess them. That's just a theory, though. I don't actually know the answer to that question. All right, we're back here. I don't want to deposit it. Would like my biomass back, please. These like plug thingies. I assume we're gonna figure that out at some point. What's holding them up? It's not this, I don't think. Yeah, I really don't understand the utility of the spikes. Attacks happen way too fast for the for you to grow spikes and have people run into them. At least that's my opinion so far, but we'll see. We'll figure it out. Can't go that way. Can't go that way. Can't break that, apparently. Can't pull it. Is this a spike situation? This is where we came from. I don't know where we're going. Can't go up, can't go down. Little bit lost. Can't seem to go any direction here. Let's really fall back and see what we can see. Oh, squeeze in. Okay, never mind. Was missing that bit. Finally, another flashback. It's been a while. Oh, one of our buddies is dead. Two of our buddies are dead. That looks bad. Thank you. Contra enemy. Pick up cell key. Okay. I don't know if that was a good thing or not. I don't know if I'm approved to be here, so I don't know if this thing's gonna attack me. It would seem to be fine. Okay, is the cell the one down here? Well, it's not there. Okay, I think I see. Go around, right? No, because I can't jump that. That's closed. Was it the locked door down here? I'm just gonna assume it was the locked door down here and see what happens. Okay. Just got a little rope. So maybe we have to stun this thing up here somehow? Am I dead? No, not dead. Oh, stun gun is toast, apparently. I don't really know what purpose unchaining these things serves. Oh, it unlocks the door. Because they're counterweights, I see. Hello, outside. Help me! Get me out of here, I'm a scientist. I'm certainly not infected with anything creepy. It's not gonna kill all of you or anything. Uh-oh. That's how we became a monster. We're in the nuclear power plant now. Hopefully, like all good monsters, we're powered by nuclear energy. Can't go that way. Where to go there? Well, not really what I meant to do, but that's okay. Can I attack my friends? No. Apparently, if you're unarmed, you're just unarmed. Where'd you go? There you are. You almost got away with it. Let's go check this direction first. Oops. Didn't mean to go through there. Nothing to see there. Okay, I gotta deposit some biomass, looks like. Luckily, there's a convenient place to do that right here. Looks like I need more biomass now. No, that'll work. Why I have so much trouble with doors? Like I shouldn't have as much trouble with doors as I do. Hey, you're armored. I can't pick you up. You can all turn around. Come back up where we were. I really do want to do the stuff that was up above. No, we're committed now. Okay. Mind me, just leaving. This is not where I wanted to be. I have to go back through that whole thing again. Wanted to go up the other one. Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna have to go back for biomass, I think. You survive somehow? I'm sorry that didn't work out for you. Go back the other way. I need to get on the other side. I can do that. Think. Oh, excuse me. Yes, we're good. And now we've got the issue of needing to dump biomass again. It's the putting down and picking up a biomass constantly. It's a little annoying. It's my one quibble with the game so far. You can let go of that body now. I don't really need it. Alright, well, let's just eat it so we stop carrying it around with us. That's a flamethrower guy. That flamethrower is no joke, man. It just touches you and you lose a health point. Oh, there's two of them. Come on, get back under some. Back under the water, dude. Come on. There you go. It's like a puzzle of some variety. Can't shoot the switch. Try this again. This way. All right. So that's open now. Doesn't really solve anything for me though, because we can't do anything here. I need the other side. Do now. I flip this switch again. Well, it doesn't help me because I can't go that way. Okay, never mind. Flip away, switch. Clearly missing something here. I've never been stuck before. So there's a move here that I'm not seeing. Touch that. Yeah, I don't know what the move is here, but I think I'm gonna stop here for today, and I will see you guys later. Thanks so much.